This guy was trying to show off his car when the worst luck happened.
What the f-